This is to announce a boycott of PetSmart. Last Saturday, they hosted an event on CBS, GOP presidential debate. During that debate, CBS boycotted Ron Paul for all but 89 seconds of time during the first hour of the televised debate. Much of the debate centered around torture, in which the audience cheered all these candidates, other than Ron Paul and John Huntsman, that torture is perfectly fine. Herman Cain wants to electrify people and believes torture is right. Mitt Romney is all for torture. Rick Santorum, who honored accused child molester at Penn State, he is for torture. Newt Gingrich, the sadist, believes torture is legal. How many millions of pets each year, if not every day, are tortured, abused? Yet PetSmart sponsored this event along with some other companies. But this video is going to center around PetSmart right now. Basically, what they're saying is they support torture. That audience cheered. PetSmart should have came out the next day if they were against torture and announced that and said they would not advertise on CBS for hosting such an event, where those people in South Carolina, they cheered and they booed anyone who was against torture. This is un-American, because if an American soldier was captured and tortured, those same people that cheered torture would be up in arms against it. That's called hypocrisy. Torture encourages more torture and abuse. We all saw it in the pictures from Abu Ghraib, or whatever you call that place, where they showed the most disgusting, vile pictures of torture. They were doing all sorts of awful things to people. When you torture someone, they just tell you whatever to get you to stop torturing them. But this is inexcusable for PetSmart. I will never shop at PetSmart again because they're for torture.